Canada, and welcome to Montreal, where springtime weather has been flirting with the locals this past week, and so is the idea of playoff participation for the Canadiens, which is like a ritual in the rite of spring here in La Belle Promise. Zach Bogosian will hold it back in. Rodriguez is there. Hands it off for Pominville. Skinner bats it towards the net. Hit Price. Skinner back of the goal. Now it's Dahlin dragging it, and his shot goes high over the goal. Savoca back on it. To the point, Brandon Montour shoots. Price a stop. He's got it, and he'll cover up and hold on. Dodge the check of Larson. Now goes up on the wing for Tomey. Had a look over his shoulder. He's got it. Played it out for Mete. Victor Mete in on the wing. Looks to the net. Centering pass off the skate of Arturi Luckinen. And it's brought back out by Brandon Montour. Tomey up with the puck. Throws it towards the net. Deflected in front. Here's Luckinen around the goal. Around the tip, and it comes free as Brandon Montour is there, and he'll clear it out as Mete goes back to get it. On for blocking shots.
Has he ever?
Here's Tatar playing it down back of the net. Deneau is after it in front. Gallagher's backhand stop. Hutton looks behind as Gallagher jams at it, but Carter Hutton has got the puck.
With a real good save on Gallagher, who goes to where he always goes, to the front of the net.
Kotkaniemi trying to get it back for Truan, who's broken up by Nielsen. Armia right back on it. Now it's thrown to the point. Here's Kulak. Walks in, takes the shot, but Scandella got his stick in the way and deflects it over the glass. Nielsen stops it at the point. Kept it in as he'll feed it over to Eichel in the slot. Connor Sheary with a chance, and he ripped it over the goal. Plays it up ahead, and Drouin is on it through center. Got it across for Armia. Back for Kulak with a shot. Got through to the net, but was kicked away. Armia on it in front. Throws it on goal, and Carter Hutton will block it and cover it up and hold on. As we look around through center, carries it himself in over the line. Montour throws it in front. Oh, that rolled wide, and Middlestad trying to throw it back. Shot by Savonquez, blocked in front of the net. Montour after, but he'll let Middlestad take it. Plays it into the skates of Montour. Brandon Montour shoots, kicked out by Price. Reinhardt up with it off the boards. Tony comes to meet him, and it's played to the corner. Middlestad in front. Reinhardt scores! Sam Reinhardt gets the opening goal of the game. His first goal in 12 outings, and it's 1-0 Buffalo.
And a little give and go, and then he'll get the puck back and throw it five-hole and Carey Price for the first goal of the game.
Tatar, Gallagher parked in front. Here's Tony with it. Tony walks in with a shot. Off a skate in front. Gallagher put it off the outside of the net. Oposo's out of the box, power play over. Left it for Montour. Rodriguez up with it. Rodriguez played it over. Ristolainen with a shot. Price has got it and he holds on. Hands it up for Reichel. And it's turned over again. Here's Byron in front. Thompson shoots. Tucker save made by Hutton, and he'll play it quickly for Reinhardt. Comes to the point. Petrie on for Domi. Back to Petrie. Moves in, shoots. Hutton the same rebound. And Shaw just couldn't get a stick on it as it was free in the crease. Now it's shipped and Jonathan Troaz on it. Joanne into the Buffalo zone. Left it. Kotkaniemi with a shot picked up by Hutton. Back into the corner for Deneau. Hit it. Deneau goes to the net. Stopped by Hutton. Puck free at the side of the goal. And now heads to the Buffalo bench. In on the wing is Domi. Domi in front. Luckinen with a chance and a shot got blocked. Sends it across for Nielsen. Ben stops it at the point and kept it in. Domi is on it. Max Domi spins. Hands it off. Shaw in front. Scores! Arturi Luckinen. What a goal!
This beautiful play. Domi with the backhand pass and then Shaw right over as the Sabres now cannot regroup defensively after the giveaway just inside their own blue line.
Here come the Canadiens looking for more. Gallagher shot stopped by Hutton. Hutton comes to the point. Mete shoots. Kept Hutton the same again. Gallagher with a chance. Knocked away by Hutton. Through the feet of Bogosian. Now it's free. Here's Weber firing right on it. Carter Hutton has got it. Picked off goal by Shaw. Away with it is Domi. Domi got by Bogosian. He waits. He's in. Shoots. And Carter Hutton makes a stop and holds on as Luckinen was there at the side of the net. Dahlin in the corner. Sidesteps the check from Deneau. Swept it above. Gallagher scores!
Dives to get that puck in front of the net. And Gallagher gets all of it. And I mean all of it.
In into the legs of Domi, and now Tony's away with it as he got by Mittelstadt. Here comes Domi, feeds it for Shaw, and the shot scores!
Shaw gets it, bang, top shelf on Hutton. Shaw sets up a goal in this period. Now he gets one of his own, and the Montreal Canadiens now suddenly have some life, up 3-1.
Eichel pressured at the point by Lehkonen, and it comes free for Rasmus Dahlin. Over to Nylander, scores! Alexander Nylander, what a shot! Top corner, power play goal, is second in as many games.
The one-timer, and Carey Price overplays this a little bit, but I have to tell you, that's an absolute bomb by Nylander. And the Buffalo Sabres really not doing much in this period. Keep it close with that power play goal.
Forced to the boards now, and it's turned over as the Sabres get it out. And here comes Larson with it. Johan Larson dropped it. Marco Scandella scores! Marco Scandella, the hometown boy, with his first career goal against the Canadiens. And Buffalo is tied at 3-3. Reinhardt got away from Byron. Now it's knocked through Söderberg. Here comes Wheel, Byron with him, Jordan Wheel shoots, kicked up and scores! Paul Byron! Under 2 minutes later, and the Canadiens respond and get their lead back. Deflects it out. Thompson onto the wing, and he's got a little room. Thompson to the goal! Can't tuck it in around the pad of Hutton. Back Domi. Down the wing and around the goal. Domi looks in front, goes to the point. Jordy Benn with traffic, fires. Stopped by Hutton. Rebound is cleared away by Montour. All kinds of traffic in front of Carter Hutton. Philip Deneau on the wing. Pushed it back. Weber throws it to net. Blocked by Hutton. Gallagher at the side of the net trying to jam it in. And it's deflected out of play. Shaw going after it. Comes up with a puck. Hands it off for Domi. Chip pass to the point. Kulak fires. Tipped in front. Hutton the same. Rebound. Comes right back to him. And he's got it up against his pad as Andrew Shaw came in. Fast objects come flying at you. Here's Weber. In front. Gallagher scores.
And what a play by Weber as he just swoops along. Throws it to Gallagher. And boy, Weber's been such an important piece of this game, team the last number of weeks.
Skinner plays it over. Here's Eichel, back for Montour. Montour with a shot, tip, Price a stop. Weber to the corner for Ben. Takes it to the corner, out of the box is Shaw. Here's Skinner, shoot, stop by Price, rebound, puck loose, scores! Jack Eichel with his first goal against the Canadiens as the power play expired and Buffalo's back within one. Hands it off for Petrie. Jeff Petrie sets things up. Domi calls for it. Now he's got it. Shoots, scores!
Bingo, short side high with Gallagher in front. Screening Hutton.
Deneau after the puck on the boards. Gallagher has got it. Played it ahead for Tatar. Tatar for the empty net scores! As the Canadiens keep the playoff push in strong form. Big win on home ice for the Canadiens, and it sets up a big contest in Carolina tomorrow.